Another way we're keeping things secure with Sigma is with the Trusted Platform module. What that does is allows us to manage the certificates and keys within the printer. The reason why we put the certificate inside the printer is so we can use this in the cloud. It gives it a trusted identity, so when we call out to the printer, we know it's a trusted endpoint. Another way we're keeping things secure with Sigma.